That should do it. With that fog coming, we sure need all the power we can get.
Grandma? What was that about the dirty paws?
I wish you'd never have to live in a world where that scum still existed.
But are they really back?
If they are, we better be ready to batten down the hatches. I don't like the look of that. The lighthouse beam should have pushed it away already. Why won't it?
Grandma! Mr. Payne!
Sigrid! Sigrid, take cover!
Grandma?
you hurt?
I saw, and there was... Oh, this is not good. Not good at all. If this is what the paws are up to, then... You look all pale, girl.
Oh, it's just... there's something...
Is it Anita? Did she capsize?
It's not the boat. Just come see.
Stay back, child! I'll get the harpoon.
No, it's not dangerous. It helped me save you.
Helped you?
Yeah, like... Just watch.
Sigrid, are you out of your mind?
We need more sparks, Grandma. I can go get them.
Absolutely not!
It won't hurt me, I promise. And technically, I'm not in the water, I'm just on it. We don't have a choice.
Oh, have it your way, girl. But don't get used to it.
Sweet mackerel. I wonder what happened to Bane. Tread carefully.
What are you even? I mean, you came at the same time as those monsters. From where?
Machinery like this, only good for pocket change.
Thank you.
All done on your end, Sid?
Not quite, so don't buy green bananas.
What's that? Bananas? Why would I want bananas?
It means we shouldn't plan too far ahead.
Do you even know what a banana is?
Just something I heard Bane say once. Forget it.
What's the matter with you? Rambling about fruit. Are you quite all right? Well, better get this mess we're in straightened out before you go bananas.
So we can fill up the tank.
Thank you.